From capturing something national, let's make a step forward to going to international and move towards the Middle East. Here we are in the port city of Jeddah, Saudi Arabia, a well-known for its oil reserves and a point of attraction for pilgrims because of its two holy cities, Makkah and Medina. Hi, my name is Ajai and I welcome you all to the second episode of Dil Se Foodie, The Edge of Arabia.
The country's commercial capital and a point of attraction for pilgrims and traders for centuries. Jeddah is the most easygoing city in the kingdom, not to mention its beauty. Now we are on the streets of New Jeddah, heading towards Old Jeddah or Al Balad area. On the right, you can see a beautiful building which is the Royal Guest House. As on my left is the beautiful Red Sea and its beach is commonly called as Corniche. So let's enjoy the beautiful sight till we reach Balad. Balad district, the heart of Old Jeddah, is a nostalgic memory to the city's bygone days. With the beautiful coral architecture of historical buildings casting some welcome shades over the bustling souks where shopkeepers hawk their goods.
Expatriates living in Saudi Arabia. The good taste is the most prominent feature of Saudi people. They are fond of tasty dishes and lavish drinks. So when we talk about tasty food, the only things which come to our mind, the only name is the Alpeg. When Alpeg was probably known as the roast restaurant in the year 1986 when it was opened, and now it is better known as the Alpeg. It is famous for its roast, nuggets, and Pepsi, Cola, etc. So let's try this. I'm very excited to eat this. Very tasty. But you might have eaten the roast or the chicken plenty of time. So what is the difference between the one you have eaten and the one I'm eating? Well, it is a blend of 18 different spices, the homemade spices by the owner and his family. And the chicken which you see over there, it is imported by the Brazil. So by now, the Brazilian exporters have been billionaires. So I enjoy my roast. So
Jeddah has transformed its image over the years. North Jeddah in particular has undergone massive redevelopment to make the Corniche more attractive to visitors, while upscale department stores and malls have expanded shoppers' choice. The city is also famed for the international cuisine and seafood, and it remains a sweet spot for seasoned and novice scuba divers. This is a famous restaurant on the most posh street, the Tahiliya Street of Jeddah, where we enhance our taste buds with famous Middle Eastern cuisine consisting of falafel and tahini. Falafel is a deep fried patty made from ground chickpea or fava beans, or maybe both. This is served in a pita bread which acts as a pocket, or sometimes wrapped in a flat bread topped with salads, pickles, vegetables, hot sauce and drizzled with tahini. So, enough has been said about Jeddah and Middle Eastern cuisine. It's time to wrap up from this place. And I pack my bags and sign off till we meet next. Thank you.